The HEAL Initiative was born out of a terrible public health crisis in our nation.
People with addiction face challenges and access to care, challenges and staying on treatment, but the scientific community can provide long-lasting solutions to some of these problems, taking the evidence and the information that we know right now and putting it into practice to save lives.
The reasons for falling into opioid addiction are because of people who suffer from chronic pain, and we owe them a big research effort to find alternatives that are potent and non-addictive.
20 million Americans experience high impact chronic pain that gets in the way of their everyday life. We're really seeking to address both the challenges of enhancing pain management and also preventing and treating opioid use disorder.
HEAL is allowing scientists who have been thinking differently to see whether or not the things that they've been thinking differently about can actually be effective. One of the medications that we're looking at is cannabidiol. We have the opportunity with HEAL to truly see whether or not CBD could be a potential treatment for opioid use disorder.
One of the HEAL grants that I am involved in is looking at opioid use disorder and folks that also have one of the common mental health disorders, so depression, anxiety, PTSD. We're looking at collaborative care around working with those folks.
Science has shown us that addiction is a disease of the brain, and therefore there's no justification to criminalize someone because they are taking drugs. So we've been working with different members of justice settings to train them and educate them about addiction.
There's no national standard to treat neonatal opioid withdrawal. So together, we're doing three studies under the guise of something called ACT Now, Advancing Clinical Trials for Neonatal Opioid Withdrawal.
The people working on HEAL are incredibly dedicated and devoted. We want to provide, through science, hope in situations that still don't have good answers. So as I hope for a better time, where opioids take fewer lives and where chronic pain sufferers have better answers, I want to be sure we are taking the actions necessary to make that happen.
To learn more about the NIH HEAL Initiative, its partnerships and research, and how you can get involved, go to heal.nih.gov.